Have you ever tried holding your breath for as long as you can? For most of us, that's not very long. But how long can we safely hold our breath before we pass out? And why can some people hold their breath longer than others? Let's find out on today's episode of
Colossal Questions.
The average person can hold their breath anywhere from 30 seconds to a few minutes max. Of course, the world record is much more impressive than that. That's held by a man named BUDMIR SOBAT, who managed to hold his breath in a pool for a whopping 24 minutes and 37 seconds in 2021. How'd he do it? Two big reasons. First, he inhaled pure oxygen for 30 minutes beforehand. And second, he practiced a lot. Practice helped him increase lung capacity so he could hold in more of that pure oxygen. The more oxygen in your body, the longer you can hold your breath. Sprinkle in some talent and you have yourself a world record. Think of breathing a little bit like a thermostat in a house. When a chemical compound called carbon dioxide reaches a certain level in the bloodstream, your brain automatically triggers your breathing reflex. You breathe in new oxygen and breathe out some of the carbon dioxide, resetting your levels until the next breath a few seconds later. Oh, and it's no coincidence the world's elite breath holders all set their records underwater. Dunking your head below the surface actually triggers something called your diving reflex. Whenever we dive into the water, our heart rates slow, and the blood vessels in our arms and legs narrow to conserve the oxygen stored inside your body. All that helps override our breathing instincts, so we can stay underwater longer before we need to come up for air. But of course, you have to be careful. After all, the reason your brain triggers you to breathe in the first place is because, well, you kinda need to keep breathing to live. When your body doesn't have enough oxygen coming into the lungs, it can cause all kinds of problems. All that carbon dioxide starts to build up with nowhere to go. The longer you hold your breath, the bigger the buildup, and the more likely you are to get lightheaded. Even longer and you could faint, or potentially even damage your brain or heart. We don't want to do that. So go ahead and hold your breath as long as you can. Just do it responsibly.